Okay, now you need to go into the computer and create a teleport for me.
Bruh.
Oh! Take the mouse. Move your mouse across the screen and turn on the teleportation program. It turns out...